Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, Gobby here, and today I got a Viper Raptor tactical backpack, and I'm gonna make you an optimal review. Just a quick unboxing. Boom. There we go. So, this is the backpack itself. Available in four different colors. Ta-da! I used to have a big 45 liters Miltech backpack, but I just realized that it's too big for me for EDC because I don't need that much that big every day. So I chose this Viper Raptor because it's nice and slim, but you can extend if you like. So it's like extra zippers. And it's from 4 up to 14 liters. Boom! EDC cooperative. Come on, buddy. Have a little Deadpool, goes just like there. A little bit of paperwork and extra pull tabs. Let me just try it quickly. So extend the pockets. This is in full size. This is in the front and back. But to be honest, I don't know why is this two extra strap in the middle. First I thought it's a chest strap, but it's obviously not. At least I can take them off. That's what I'm gonna do. On the shoulder strap you get some extra holes here, maybe for your flash or a pen or whatever. So just like that, you can put them on. And here you get some extra space for your patch collection on the shoulder strap. So you can put some extra on if you like.
There's no molly on the back, only in the front. And I really like the contrasty look of this red and black colors. Small details that the logo is engraved on the pulling tabs. So this one's gonna be a perfect EDC bag to me. Pocket check. You have one pocket in the big back pocket. You have the big back pocket. You have one big in the front. And you have a small in the front. So it's like four pockets, no side pocket.
This part here inside, maybe for your keys, just a quick release section. Here in the front you're gonna get this Velcro part for your patches and this smaller section, just if you wanna add some extra spice for this backpack. And here's this Viper Tactical logo, so it's a great little bag.
So that's it for me today, guys. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video. This was the Viper Raptor Tactical Backpack and limited edition, if I'm right. So link down below, catch one until you can because it's a good one. Hit the like button, subscribe, and stay tuned for more upcoming optimal review. Goodbye.